From the studios of BYU Broadcasting, this is Highway 89, Utah's most scenic musical byway. I'm Trey Hatch. This recent year, I had the great pleasure of enjoying some jazz, as do many of you. And I got to go to a few jazz clubs back east. And while in New York, I was at Arthur's Tavern listening to Sweet Georgia Brown, and at Terra Blues hearing Lucky Peterson and his band play, and had the great pleasure of hearing his wife as she did a walk-on appearance at that club as well. Following that in St. Louis, I was at the Beale on Broadway, the venerated St. Louis Blues Club, and got to hear Kim Massey the first night, walked out of there for her final set at 2 o'clock in the morning. Two nights later, went and heard Eric Guitar Davis, who came down from Chicago to do a few sets, and his final set ended at 4 o'clock in the morning. I love going to parts of the country where there is incredible, exceptional jazz, and today we get to hear some awesome jazz as well. So it is with great pleasure that I welcome the Jazz Legacy Dixieland Band and our special guest artist, John Gunther, to the program. Founded 30 years ago by Professor Steve Call of the BYU School of Music, the Jazz Legacy Dixieland Band plays New Orleans-style jazz and concertizes throughout the United States and Canada. This award-winning ensemble recently returned from the Sacramento Traditional Jazz Festival, where they won nearly every instrumental award in the collegiate division. They perform and compete at international jazz festivals and in venues as diverse as the Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts in Washington, D.C., two high school auditoriums. This hour, clarinetist and saxophonist John Gunther joins the band. He's visiting from the University of Colorado Boulder, where he's an associate professor of jazz studies. And he's toured with several notable ensembles, including the Woody Herman Orchestra, the Vanguard Jazz Orchestra, and the Maria Schneider Orchestra. He's also the author of the book Playing the Saxophone Inside and Out. And we'll get to talk with him a few times during this program. But first, I'd like to introduce the rest of the band so we can get to some music. Dr. Steve Call will conduct and play a bit of trombone. Jory Woodis is on the clarinet and saxophone. Austie Robinson on trumpet. Curtis Biggs on trombone. Zach Wiggins on piano and vocals. Zoe Jorgensen on bass. And Jesse Quebman Turley on drums. So let's get right to it. Let's hear some great tracks. Our first number is The Albatross by Dick Carey. And the second is probably my all-time favorite jazz number by Jimmy McHugh and Dorothy Fields, On the Sunny Side of the Street.